الخليل الخليل
الخليل الخليل.
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Here it is, as I'm coming close to Sheffield, Leeds, and you can see how the weather has changed again. Allahu Akbar. This is an amazing journey. I would call it a journey. I cannot call it a journey of a lifetime, but it is an awesome journey. How weather changes, sometimes sunny, then it seems like it is light snow. And as you proceed further, it gets more windy and a little bit of rain and becomes a little cold and sometimes hot. So the weather is really, really unbelievable. I have not seen this type of weather for a long time. It seems as if though we are traveling through four seasons in one journey. This journey is from London to Bradford. Today, on this Tuesday, 6th of April, 23rd of Sha'ban, and the time right now is 6 o'clock, 40 miles away from Sheffield. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, wa lillahi alhamd. La ilaha illa anta subhanaka inni kuntu min al-zalimin. Oh Allah, we pray and we make dua that you make this journey easy for us. Allahumma huwin alayna safarana hadha. Oh Allah, we pray and you make dua that just like how we are on this journey, and we all are on the journey of life, and no person knows how and what may happen the very next second, and therefore insan is reminded that in every moment, every time of, he has to keep on remembering and praying to Almighty Allah Ta'ala, in his hands whom lies all of the affairs and conditions and affairs of the dunya. We have to have our reliance in Almighty Allah Ta'ala. May Allah make this journey safe. May Allah make it easy that I am able to reach Bradford. And today I have two programs. One is at Masjid Irfan there for the moon sighting program. Also have the drop of my daughter Hajra in Jamia Imam Muhammad Zakaria. She is a student of Deen. Talab al-ilm, fariza ala kulli muslim wa muslimah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, wa lillahi
al-hamd. Al-Khalil,
Al-Khalil, Al-Khalil.